Continuing Dominic Sandbrook's look back at the 1980s, now on BBC Two Northern Ireland. Tonight's programme includes language you may find offensive.